I follow the Moskva and down to Gorky Park, listening to the wind of change.